No monitor signal causes, part 1. There are several reasons as why your PC has no display even though it is powered on. Let's check the first reason, loose or faulty cables. Check and make sure that all cables including the monitor cable and the power cables are properly connected and not damaged. If you already done that and still has no signal, then make sure you subscribe to check part 2.